Hello friends, do you wonder where our trash is going daily? All the trashes from all the places throughout Singapore is collected and taken to the Tuas incineration plant. Singapore is a very small country, so there is no place to dump all the trashes. All the trashes are burnt and the heat produced during burning is used to produce electricity. That electricity is used to light thousands of homes. All the toxic gases are removed and only clean air is let out through this chimney, which is very safe. Only 10% of ash is left out. These ashes are dumped into the barge and transformed from this Tuas marine station to a man-made island called Sumako. All the toxic suspense and ferrous metal are removed from the ash. It is very safe to the environment and the biodiversity is not disturbed. Thank you. Happy learning. Make sure to like, subscribe, comment and share this video. Bye.